Alrighty, I'm gonna get some good shots today. Need to play big. These guys can fire it. Problem I have with my when I go down the butterfly, there's no flare. I have to actually flare out my legs after I go down to be in absolute perfect position for every shot. No room for error. That was a shit goal, but shake it off. I feel I've gone back to like 2014 in terms of my technique. Those cross crease moves are tough for me. When they've got the reach, they can go right around my legs. Kind of have to cheat a bit, but then that opens up the short side. I don't like to give up those Forsberg tucks. Jussi Jokinen tucks. You know what? I just have to come to terms with the fact that I'm not going to win any style points anymore. I'd rather be ugly and good than trying to look good and giving up a lot of goals because I'm trying just to look good. I don't want to be an Instagram goalie. Like to just keep winning games. Yeah, that was a pretty quick drop for me though. I was feeling pretty good last year. I think I pooped. Nice D. Woo! Unreal. Making myself a protein smoothie after this. With like three mashed up bananas. I'm craving it right now. Run out of my juice at this rate, metaphorically speaking. My butt's cramping up. Here's a second. can see my glutes just holding up. That whole fucker in up now. I have zero clue what happened there. Somebody fill me in. The second the puck is right here. Next, it's gone. Fuck!